Hello, Lake Daddies. Welcome back to the stream. The boy's back with another episode of Assassin's Creed. As always, to like and subscribe. If I get notified of your subscription, I'll catch you on the next video. And please ring that bell, let you know when I'm dropping next. Alright, brothers. We're back with Assassin's Creed after fucking multiple times trying to restart this stream so the black bar doesn't appear. Someone message fucking Twitch and let them know that this black bar is appearing for PS5s. Maybe. I don't know. Let's fucking find this smuggler. I'm a bit moist right now. With anger. Gotta get inside this building. Okay, cool. What, I just fucking... Probably the children. These French smugglers are always looking after orphans.
Arrowheads, whetstones, smuggled goods meant for the Ile de la Cité. The smuggler must know the island well.
How do we get through there? Oh, we gotta... You're my favorite pizza place. For a second, I thought I almost fucked up.
It seems the queen knows the smuggler. Maybe Richardis can help me find Nolwyn.
Do we remember where the hole is? Close.
Show me.
Why is she here, though? Why is she in this broken down cathedral? It's barred. Of course it's barred. Rats. Nice. Sequence broken.
Let us pray in the words of our Savior. Peace I leave with you. My peace I give unto you. Let not your heart be troubled. Neither let it be afraid.
A heathen monster! Bearing weapons on our holy ground!
A trusted friend. Good people. Do not break the peace of our church.
Who can trust a pagan diable? How many have you killed, fiend?
Friends, remember. When the good Samaritan saw the beaten man, he had compassion and bound his wounds.
Yep, sounds like some... Definitely acting like real Christians.
Keep busy, queen. Someone must tend to those who fall in battle.
Plague did this, not war.
War breeds plague, Eivor. I am not yet ready to return to Charles, if that is what brings you here.
No. I seek a Breton who resides in this ward, name of Nolwyn.
I know her! A freelance thief!
A disreputable woman, although not without talents. To those who can pay.
They say she can smuggle goods and messages over walls and past guards.
Yes. So why do you seek this woman's help?
Why does this kid look low poly?
I have urged a truce on all sides without success. But I can still try.
But Siegfried the Frankular leads this army, not you. He inflicts his vengeance upon us, town by town.
Because the Franks killed his brother.
How many Northmen must die so Siegfried can avenge one man? Should his niece die too? Should you?
I cannot stop entire armies. Only urge reason and a truce on all all sides. I do what I can.
You did save my life. I must take that first step and trust you, my good Samaritan.
Thank you, Queen. I'm in your debt. I mean that. So, where is this Breton?
Alas, I do not know. She visits from time to time.
I know! I know the way to Norrin's hideout. Please, let me show Eivor.
From the mouths of babes. Very well.
Why does this kid look like he's in the wrong game? Like, everyone's got, like, really high detailed textures.
This place is not safe.
Nowhere in Francia is safe now. Mother Richardis says so.
How is it you know where this smuggler works?
Yesterday I went on an adventure and followed her. But she saw me and waved. I felt silly.
So...
looks like the place. Thank you, Bernard. Best you return to the Queen.
Bye, Eivor. Have fun, and let's have another adventure soon.
This fucking ugly kid, dude. Why are the kids so damn ugly? Of course. They're rats. Fucking rats, am I right, guys? I was gonna say something. Oh yeah, so when I got this sword, there's a letter that there's an assassin in this place. Cool. There's still an assassin in Paris. This is a big guy. Now, oh shit. Ooh, beautiful.
And you, my friend, just who are you?
Well, now you got a hood on. We can talk.
Something's not right.
Let's talk.
Best stay on my toes.
Okay.
Bonjour, my brave friend. But I do not have any silver.
I am not here to take your silver. I have no quarrel with you.
Praise the saints. And I thank you for your fine and timely blade. But I must go.
No, you see, I'm a friend of Richardis, Queen of Francia.
And I am married to the Pope. Long may he reign.
They say you walk through city walls. I need your help.
I am no ghost, just a simple bard from Brittany that has lost her way.
Look, you are a smuggler. All Paris knows it, even the boy prince does. I need your help.
The boy prince.
And if I know a thing or two about all that, what is it worth to you?
My friend Toka wants her necklace back. This I know.
There is her chain, friend. Tell her to find me in Nantes when this is all over.
Toka shall hear your words.
All is well. So what do you need, Northerner?
I seek a weakness in these walls. Is there a hidden tunnel, a secret door or something like that?
No, not so simple. The Franks sealed the city well. But take this key. It will open the bridge door.
The bridge? I can reach the bridge from outside. What I could use is a way to take it down.
A little silver birdie told me that the bridge's foundations are in dire shape.
I see. And if we can take the bridge down, the longships can encircle the city.
You did not hear this from me. Farewell.
What do we hear from?
This bridge must be near.
Let's find out. I hear rats. And I hate rats, bro. Do we get fuckied? Nope.
This area is off limits.
It's a guard.
The smuggler was right. Some jars of grease will bring this bridge crashing down. I'll set up the jars so we can destroy the bridge later during the attack.
How do we get them over there?
What do I want with their suicide mission?
Hey, you don't belong down here. Though, to be honest, neither do I.
Then let us pretend we're both elsewhere.
Why not? We are all doomed.
I like this guy. A realist.
Maybe if I moved something I could get across.
Yeah, well, they always see me without that precious bridge. Bastard.
The grunting. Let's see. I have no idea what to do. Look at the big old fish. Hey, look at that, dude. I'm pretty smart.
There. I'll try to set up the siege behind. Better attack to the others.
Nice. Didn't want to do that at all. Dark before dawn. Okay, so we'll be going here. I feel like the siege is going to be the last thing we do. So this probably won't be the last mission. Right, we'll go. Could be. I think this is going to be a speaking thing.
You. We're Siegfried and Toka.
Battle must be near. The crow has come for the feast.
You have a clever tongue, friend. But tomorrow we all speak in a language older than words.
Fate already knows who lives and who dies.
Again I ask, where are the others?
Fetching more catapults for tomorrow's attack. You can wait.
I shall wait. Somewhere else.
Strong red wine, and we are drunkards.
Fuck you.
It is the only time I am alive.
I guess we're gonna meditate? I like it when I meditate. Chicken, bacon, fries, and my dick tastes like lemonade. Hey, Sunin.
Far from home. Before another city of strangers. When did our lives become a saga, Sunin? Yes. I know the day. The very day when mother and father died. Count Odo will not hear reason. Charles plays games. I cannot trust the lives of my people with such men. The queen now. She I could trust, but she lacks power. place is here, with Siegfried and Toka. Come what may.
I don't even know what to do. Damn, where are they?
Eivor, you return. That means all is ready and we cannot turn back now.
True.
Why do you worry? You'll collect more swords.
I know how to fight other warriors on the field of battle. This is a city. There will be flames.
It matters not. Tomorrow we will fight as warriors, not ruthless killers. As I swear upon my honor.
Ah, Eivor the Talker. And to whom have you so freely given your word about how my battle goes?
I said it. The gods heard it. That is enough.
And if I say we burn this city to ashes and feed the crows with children, what say you?
I don't know what they mean, mind who feeds the ravens.
Say what you like, Siegfried. But we are free thanes, all of us. You're not our jarl nor our king.
Good, good. Keep that fire burning through the night. It shall kindle our vengeance at the break of dawn.
I don't know what
time
else
to go lie on my furs. How do you do that, Eivor?
We are gonna fuck her. We have to. Come on.
Easy. I remember my murder. Each moment. Second, I recall every word the old father ever said to me. And finally, I think upon this war-filled world. And of the next. The whole of endless wonder. Only then do I rest.
Sleep before the siege begins. Sieges are usually pretty long, but I think we're done. I think this is it, guys. It's really short DLC.
My faithful friend. It is a great honor to be sacrificed as Odin's steed. Today you die.
I got a lot. Can I buy from this kid or just do mission?
We would run out of work at some point.
We can't buy anything.
Come back anytime, my friend.
That walkie slush. This is a lot shorter than the Wrath of the Druids.
Warriors! We shall take that city and sack it and burn it to the ground. And tonight, friends, we shall feast in Odo's palace or in Odin's hall with the choosers of the slain. Now is the time of honor, the hour of our glory.
It's really bright. Oh, look, deer. Elk. It's his Patronus.
The day of vengeance!
Damn his face! Let's fucking do it, brothers! I know there's going to be more DLC. There's rumors going around that there's an Odin DLC dropping later this year.
Shields.
Seems like the Vikings are getting their ass beat.
Yeah!
Nice. Glorious, dude. This is epic.
Who is the king of glory? The Lord is strong and mighty in battle. He trains my hands for war, so that my arms may hold this cross of gold. I shall not yield.
Brave Sif, bring the gift of victory. Odin, lend me your helm of Var. Vida, feed my need for vengeance of Vanir. O Aesir, crush these walls.
I am the gate of Paris!
Let's fucking go! This guy sucks. Whoa, that was quick. This is gonna be fun.
The gates! The gates have fallen! The city is ours! Spare no one!
By Sif and Tyr, the day is ours!
Fate favors the brave. Now what, Siegfried?
Rush the palace gates! We'll bring the whole place crashing down on Odo's skull!
Let's fucking go!
To the palace! Fire and vengeance! Faster! Faster! Catch them off guard!
Follow me, Pontius! To hail our victory!
Deadass? We good? There's no more. You see that? Whoa, baby, I love that. Get jumped. It's gonna be a lot of like archers or something.
Where are those Frankish dogs? The silence gnaws my guts. Shields up and close ranks.
We got pranked. It's a prank. Couldn't see. Did they give her her axe?
Damn the gods! I walked right into Odo's trap like a yelling elk.
Do not lose heart, Siegfried. Battle is a fickle goddess.
Uncle, it is worse. The scouts report that warrior priest,
Gaslang.
Yes, he rallies a large force of Franks in the east, in that church.
Damn the gods. They will crush us out in the open. What do we do?
Our catapults could hit that church, but they have no way to aim.
We should light signal fires on the towers. That will give the catapults something to target.
Yes, do it. I will get the wounded out and alert the catapults before rejoining you.
Good. And I will take down this warrior priest Gaslan before he rallies the Franks.
Eivor, keep up! We must light those towers!
Well, if I'm escorting you, that means I go first, right?
Whoa! Why, dude? Why? So fucking, so much shit going on, dude. It's crazy how we gotta, like, gotta ignore it. That just arrives by it. It's kind of us.
The gates are down! Charge!
So many janky animations, dude. I get it, you know, this is all new shit. Tell me.
Must be blocked from the
other
side.
Interesting. This is gonna ruin the pace of the fucking whole the siege. Where does this guy come from? Oh, from a ladder.
You there, help! Yes, you, the hulking barbarian!
Hey!
Help me!
Thought you were deaf.
I remember you, the silent jester.
Hey, Joker!
You have earned my eternal gratitude. I assume you seek the war priest Gaslan? Please, take the church key. This brought me only trouble.
Thanks. It seems you found your tongue after all.
Brethren, we are safe behind these stone walls. Safe
in God's house.
Safe? The Northmen have broken through the city gates.
And run right into our trap. Even now.
Poetic justice.
My God. Is that the darkness? Or a light?
Join your nailed God in death as you served him in life.
She don't even care.
Clear the hall!
Hush, child. Shh, hush. Come, Eivor. The fighting still rages through the streets. We need your strength.
That makes me worried. Oh, wow, he did it. Nice, dude.
How does this end, Toka? Killing everyone?
It is as I feared. The bloodlust is upon him. He will slaughter the whole city.
If I can reach Count Odo, I can make him surrender. Stop this madness.
Siegfried's warriors have surrounded the gates to Odo's palace. With Kozlan dead, the streets are ours. We are moving the catapults to batter the palace gates down.
Must be another way over, under, or around those walls.
Nolwenn once spoke of a tunnel in the southwest.
One way or another, I'll get in.
Confront Count Odo. The siege has become a slaughter. Only an order from Count Odo will stop the fighting and the bloodshed. Find Nolwenn, the smuggler, who knows way into the palace, or explore to find other opportunities. Okay, I don't know why that happened. Should we cut it off? I feel like my game's freaking out right now. Alright, brothers, I think that's gonna be it for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If I get notified of your subscription, I'll shout you in the next video. Please ring that bell, let you know when I'm dropping next. Links in the description, link to your page on my Facebook, my Instagram. Venmo, stream on PayPal if you want to donate help to the channel. And you guys have a fantastic day.